Dear Everyman, I fell in love with you because in the youth theatre, aged 11, I knew that you belonged to me and that my inner world meant the world to you. You heard our thoughts and held them against the roar of the fanatically mediocre mainstream. You brought the sunshine indoors and drew our lights from within. And the company you kept, where did you find the people who'd walk through your doors? Unpredictable, full of promise, dangerous, and sexy.